And take a look at this. Members of the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers are working on designs for the temporary King Kamehameha III Elementary School in Lahaina. The school was on Front Street and was destroyed. The temporary site will now be below Kapalua Airport. The DOE expects to welcome students to the temporary site next year.